Ikwento mo sa amin ngayon dito sa episode natin, when Star Music tapped you that you're gonna be releasing your single na inawit mo sa ating mga kapamilya kanina, ano ang na-feel mo that moment?
Yes, so before I entered PBB, there was a plan, but I never had the meeting. I never really, it was never really done. They're just saying, oh, you're gonna be Star Music. But once I got out of the house, I finally had time to have a meeting with Sir Rock, Sir Roxy, and you know, and the team and everything, Star Music team, and my gulay, I was like so happy. As in, like, after the meeting, sobrang hype ko. Sabi ko, oh my god, this is legit. I heard their plans for me, like what, how they want me to be, what the arts they want me to be. And they're like, so is this like, do you agree, Shy? Ganito ba yung gusto mo rin? Sabi ko, yes. This is what I want. This, and I was so excited. I cannot wait for this to be put into motion. And mga kapamilya, when I say na, this is only getting started. This is only the start. So I'm so excited. And ayun, I also cannot wait to be able to write my own songs also, to be able to release one of those too. I feel like that would be so great. And I'm just so grateful once again for the trust that they put in me. Kasi feeling ko rin talaga, Star Pop and Star Music, like, I feel like they're really taking care of me very well. So, ayun, I'm so grateful and I'm so excited. Guys, I'm so excited.
Shy, para kanina tong song na para sa'yo.
Para sa'yo, DJ Jai. No, of course. Parang sa lahat pa ng mga supporters ko, I've said this a million times, I am so grateful for all my supporters. Kasi if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't even be here, diba? So, it's for my family, it's for my supporters. Para sa'yo talaga, para sa'yo ang tipok ng puso ko. I just want to be able to make them proud, and I want to be able to show them that I'm doing this for them and I'm working hard for them. So ayun, para sa kanila din talaga. And I want to show them na they should be proud to support me. Parang ganun, I'm trying to make them proud.
Pero this song kasi, di ba, syempre, parang kung sa love context mo pag-uusapan.
Ano yung DJ Jai?
Hindi, sinasabi mo siya sa isang tao na gusto mo. Kumbaga parang towards your feeling para sa ibang tao, di ba? Ikaw ba yung tipo ng vocal ka pagdating sa gantong bagay? Or you keep it to yourself?
Ah. Ay, kung ganun. Kung may crush si ate girl. Ako, it depends. Tahimik lang ako. And then I will try to see kung may gusto din siya sa akin. Kung na-feel ko na medyo may gusto din siya sa akin, then I will try to not be super vocal, but I will let them know din, not directly, but I'll let them know din na parang may gusto din ako sa'yo, and it's up to you kung if you make a move from there. Parang ganun. So, kaya I always say na parang...
Pakiramdaman.
Sorry?
Pakiramdaman.
Yes, a bit. So if I feel na, parang may gusto din siya sa akin, okay, I'll make a little paramdam and I'll see if he feels na parang, okay, go for it.
True. Ikaw, ano advice mo para sa mga tao na takot or nahihiya silang i-confess yung feelings nila?
Okay. For me, guys, ha, you miss 100% of the shots you do not take, okay? So, and if, at least if you shoot your shot, 50-50 na yun, malaking bagay na yung 50%, diba? So, just, if you're scared naman of rejection or something, that's normal. It comes in everything in life, not even relationships lang, diba? Let's say, trabaho, sometimes you get rejected, so work, ganun. That's fine, kasi it will also teach you na parang, okay, at least for next time, alam ko paano ko i-atake yung confession ko or something. Or kung ayaw mo naman mag-confess talaga na parang, ay, may gusto ko sa'yo. Hindi mo kailangan rin. I mean, just start small. Start with a friendship or start by inviting them out. Parang ganun. Basta, Basta, you don't have to full out say na parang may gusto ako sa'yo for them to know that you like them. It's the small things naman din eh. You can invite them out, you can check up on them. Checking up on them, malaking bagay din yun ah. I mean, just trying to start the conversation, diba? Starting a conversation, that's step number one. Paano kayo maging friends or more than friends kung hindi kayo nag-uusap, diba?
Correct.
So, ayun.
Taray, may pa-tips. Kailangan, ano, start a conversation, di ba? Huwag tumahiya.
React-react sa story. Okay na yun.
Puso-puso sa story na parang...
Di ba? Oo. Parang... Basta, ewan ko na. Ay, joke lang.